This is day 18, and I'm really excited today because I'm going to head out and give myself an hour to do some assignments. One of the assignments I'm going to be working on is something I'm actually really looking forward to, and that is quite different from the energy I usually have when it comes to making decisions. However, since coming back from my weekend and working with some of Kyle Cease's follow-up work that we get as a result of being in his flow group, I am approaching this from a very different perspective. I'm going to sit down and write down all the decisions I believe I have to make. And I'm going to write down all the possible ways in which I can go with regards to those decisions and my responses to those decisions. Then I am going to put each and every decision in my body. And I'm going to feel what those decisions feel like. And I'm going to take note of which ones constrict me and which ones expand me. And then I am going to trust that the expansive response is coming from my heart, and that by saying yes and trusting that, everything necessary for me to know next will appear. I can't help but keep thinking about that GPS idea, that a GPS does not give me all the directions at once, because then I'd freak out and probably not go anywhere. Instead, it tells me to take this turn, and then when I do, it tells me to take that turn, and then I do, and it just keeps telling me what I need to know when I need to know it. The other thing I'm going to be doing today is I'm going to be writing a list of all my heart's desires, all the things I really want to be, all the things I really want to do and experience that I could not fail doing, and that I could come back from at any time with, you know, no, I don't know what the word is, but you could just come back from it, you know, anytime without there being a problem, without getting punished, without going broke, without losing the course of my life. And then I'm going to take one of those things, and I am going to leap, and I'm going to do one of those things today. I already have a sense of which one it's going to be. However, I want to do the exercise and see if, in fact, that's still the one that I believe I'm going to do. So today is a really, really great and exciting day. I'm taking a leap of faith, as Mr. Springsteen would say, and I'm taking all of my decision-making into my body and allowing my inner guidance system and my heart to tell me which way to go. This is day 18.